I want to thank you for attending and supporting us tonight. Now I want to introduce my fellow class officer, Vice President Lily Fenton. Secretary Shay Obardo. And Treasurer Izzy Trice.
You've been told, but time is running out, no need to take a stroll. I'm stepping to you toe to toe. I should be scared, honey, maybe so, but I ain't worried about it right now.
Our first couple of the night, Mia Myers, escorted by Class President Corey Borio. Next is Vice President Lily Fenton, escorted by Vinny Kilcarry.
I don't know what you've been told, but time is running out, so spend it like it's gold. I'm living like
next up, Senior Class Secretary Shay Obardo, escorted by Tanner Papella. Next couple is Senior Class Treasurer Isabella Trice, escorted by Logan Byrd. Next up, Junior Class President Bell Blossy, escorted by Dylan Wood. Our next couple is 2024 Class Secretary Sarah Hoffman, escorted by Landon Sean. Next up, we have Trinity McGill, escorted by Nicholas Guidas. Next couple is Kaylee Craig, escorted by Noah Guidas.
Hey, where's the drums?
Right here.
Next is Josie Scalota, escorted by Michael Jaffrey.
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby.
Next up is Emma Cowan, escorted by Austin Coon.
The way you save me, who could blame me? When I just wanna make you smile. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway.
Our next couple
like
is Leticia Rossi, escorted by Mikey Jeffrey.
I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
Next is Gabby Cavallo, escorted by Logan Pratt.
Baby, you, baby, you're so classic. Oh, a dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head,
escorted by
my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. It's like I rewind. Everything is so throwback.
Flair, escorted by Jake Hatlin.
Got me tripping out like 60s, hippies, queen of the discotheque, a 70s dream and an 80s best, Hepburn, Beyonce, Marilyn, Massive, girl, you're timeless, just so good.
Over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was wrong, in the wrong time, it's like I rewind,
coming in second, and Paige Watson, escorted by
Billboard, so classic. Baby, do a leap and make them dance when it come on. Everybody looking for a dance, throw the run on.
If you wanna run away with me, Sophia DeServe, escorted by Jacob Rowe.
I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop.
Pry, escorted by Jake Leo.
I'm one of the greatest,
ain't no debating on me. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave him love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting. Been fighting hard for your love and I'm running thin on my patience. Needing someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitating. Pop stars, do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. Never ever slip, I'm falling to a better situation. So catch up, go put some cheese on it. Get out and get your bread up. They always leave when you fall, but you run together. Weight of the world on my shoulders, I kept my head up. Now baby, stand up, cause girl, you.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating.
Our next couple is Ariel Tepper, escorted by Anthony DeJoy.
I got you.
Our next couple is Piper Zumbo, escorted by Todd Crowley. Our next couple is Paige Luther, escorted by Chance Petter.
I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. You can fly away with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight.
Next up is Tess Gamble, escorted by Tim Craig.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm levitating. You can fly away with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight.
Our next couple is Kendra Fehrenberg, escorted by Jacob Johnson.
Come on, Harry, we wanna say goodnight to you.
Our next couple is Emma Harrington, escorted by Jacob Mowley.
I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that? Nothing to say, and everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who stays.
Next up is Aliyah Simon, escorted by Connor Lake.
In this world, it's just us.
next couple is Maren Zangaro escorted by Seth Deal. Next up is Nevaeh Johnson-Thomas, escorted by Sarah Hickman.
What kind of pills are you on? Ringing the bell, and nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself. He just wants to know.
Next up
love.
Is Olivia Olushi, escorted by Noah Clark.
In this world, it's just us. You know it's not the same as it was. In this world.
Next up is Grace Sam, escorted by Christian Schenkel. The next couple is Hadley Cooper, escorted by Ben Bradley.
From these lights, back to yesterday. Save tonight. I feel
next we have Ashley Shaw, escorted by Justice Newman.
I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging.
Next
begging,
we have Kamara
Grimm. Please don't go. If I wake up tomorrow, will you still be here? I don't know. If you feel
next up, we have Alexandra Watson. Next up, we have Taryn Yotze, escorted by Michaela Gardner. Next up, we have Holly Queen, escorted by Bain Marshall. Our next couple is Ramiya Henderson, escorted by Michael Daigle. Next up, we have Nadia Orozco, escorted by Vinny Odo. Next couple is Rachel Little, escorted by Tony Massari. Next up, we have Keely Psycho, escorted by Ethan Elias. Our next couple is Anna Howard, escorted by Evan Jarvis. Next up, we have Maddie Sloan, escorted by Ben McElroy. Next up, we have a group of Charlotte Cope, Becca Patrick, and Leo Hoops. Next up, we have Miley Dean, escorted by Joe Collin. Escorted by Aiden Slater. Next is Kira and Maddie, escorted by Rob Phillips. Next up is Natalie Gessler, escorted by Sarah Ziegler.
And ballin' in that. Set a bartender, land her some sass, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire, she's
next
so hot.
Next is Peyton Bauer, escorted by Dom.
Look like Mariah, took another shot. Hold her, drop, 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 drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty thing. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man.
Next up is Hope Cerny, escorted by Clayton Rayburn.
I told her I wanna ride out, and she said, yes. We didn't go to church.
Our next couple is Quinlan Mulroy, escorted by Henry Miller. Next we have Delaney Mulroy, escorted by Max Sokol. Next up we have Maya Kralik, escorted by JD Robinson.
My last, mommy know the drill.
Next up, we have Ava Kralik, escorted by Ethan Banks.
You got the biggest booty in this spot, and I just want to see that thing drop. From the back to the front to the top. You know me, I'm off in the cut. Always like a squirrel, looking for a nut. This is up for show, I'm not talking about luck. I'm not talking about love, I'm talking about luck.
Next up, we have Gabby Suke, escorted by Reed West.
First of the month, it's my night, your night, our night. Let's turn it up.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off.
Next up, we have Lauren Weatherton, escorted by Louis Garbeglio.
To get off in this club, have me a good time, before my time is up.
Our next couple is Josie Stregus, escorted by Wyatt Schmucker. Next up, we have Gabby Bird, escorted by Nick Manolakis. Our next couple is Lauren Schaefer, escorted by Dalen Yeager.
This for everybody going through tough times.
Our next couple is Megan Twaddle, escorted by Nate Hutchkin.
But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
Next up is Riley Quinn, escorted by Fletcher Harvey. Next up is McKenna Malone, escorted by Jack Fetter. The next couple is Anna Kilcary, escorted by Jason Markowski. Next up is Delaney Porterfield, escorted by Landon Butler. Next is Parker Williams, escorted by Alex Suke. The next couple is Lauren Sapp, escorted by Peyton Myers. Next is Madison Zepp, escorted by Luke Klein. Next up is Mackenzie Long, escorted by Caleb Dunlap. Our next couple is Gianna Kaczmarkiewicz, escorted by Henrik van der Westhuizen.
Next up, we have Maddie Duda, escorted by Lucas Diemer. Next is Madison Kranick, escorted by Henry Crom. Next, we have Summer Propella with Michael Nagy, with Ella Kuzielski, with Nolan Brahoski. Next couple is Chloe Boyette, escorted by Kyle Schaefer. Up next, we have Nina Schultz, escorted by Elijah Lozier. Our next couple is Alicia Wisner, escorted by Colton Elliott.
She'd be my queen since we were 16. We want the same things, we dream the same dreams, alright.
Next is Kiera Rocco, escorted by Peyton Gamir.
I got it all, cause she is the one. Her mom calls me love, but dad calls me son, alright.
Next up, we have Ava Lorenzi, escorted by Max Butler. The next couple is Regan Riley, escorted by Drew Kozich. Couple is Bridget McHugh, escorted by Tyler Monfort.
Kisses like cream, her walk is so mean, and every jaw drop when she's in those jeans, alright. Alright.
Next up, we have Aiden Leone, escorted by Cole Surma. Next up, we have Paulina Georges, escorted by Jake Kemmerer. Next, we have Sarah H. Belega with Deborah Sharon. Next is Stephanie Furley. Next we have Abigail Leonard, Morgan Davis, and Caitlin Woodring. Next, we have Avi Mucci, escorted by Louis Amatucci. Next, we have Corinne Wright, escorted by Eric Bisignani. Next up is Abby Podlucky, escorted by Nate Roth.
Go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right.
Next is Raina Studer, escorted by Isaac Wozko. Next up is Caitlin Lebo, escorted by Cooper Campbell.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Give Next up is Piper Saluri, escorted by Vincent Gordon.
Cause tomorrow I'm off to do battle, perform for a princess. But tonight, I can make you my queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep blowing, I got it locked up like
our next couple is Mackenzie Myers, escorted by J.M. Crouch.
I'm gonna feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight.
Next up is McKenna Marino, escorted by Josh
Enfinger.
Next is Kayla Williams, escorted by Cooper Major. Next up is Macy McHugh, escorted by Jacob Kramer.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them hey. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything.
Next up is Liz Wilson, escorted by Jared Bailey.
Reach for the stars, and if you don't grab them, let yourself fall on top of the world. Think about it, cause if you slip, I'm gonna fall on top of your girl.
Next is Madeline Moeller, escorted by Cameron Baker.
My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight. Darling.
Next is Aaron Ryder, escorted by Jake Pittman. Next couple is Asia Renee Mills, escorted by Samuel Kiesel. Next is Abby Cook, escorted by Andrew Ostrow.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them.
Addie Stare, escorted by Alex Phelps. Our next couple is Rhea Foster, escorted by Tyler Fetter. Next up is Ellie Snyder, escorted by Mason Krynock.
On a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling.
Next up is Katie Ammon, escorted by Nick Stone.
Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go.
Next up is Gianna Murray, escorted by Tom Williams.
I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high.
Next up is Maddie Slater, escorted by Ben Guerra.
Watermelon sugar, strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June.
Next up is Hannah Pelosi, escorted by Bjorn Sigurdsson.
And that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Breathe me in, breathe me out.
Our next couple is Taylor Descort, escorted by Rocco Marino.
I could ever go without watermelon sugar high.
By Jake Shawless.
I just wanna taste it. I just wanna.
Next up is Grace Hennigan, escorted by Maddox Bush.
On a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling.
Next up is Alexis Comperta, escorted by Zach Panichel. Next we have Kylie Smith, escorted by Spencer Mills. Our next couple is Maria Lazaro, escorted by Brennan Campbell. Next we have Daisha Thomas, escorted by Colin Coe. Next up, we have Riley Bachman, escorted by Tommy Scott. Next up, we have Katie McVicker, escorted by Braden Vaux. Next up, we have Danica Musino, escorted by Charlie Chatty. Our next couple is Kate Wolford, escorted by Jacob Schaefer. Next up, we have Brie Calabrese, escorted by Cameron Kuzmin. Next, we have Lucy Rodell and Carly Thomas.
Next up is Michaela McLean, escorted by Ian McLean. Next is Zoe Favada, escorted by Jason Spiller. Next up we have Lillian Klein, escorted by Kay Glasser. Next we have Rihanna Ruby. Next up is Pamela Kreis, escorted by Pearl Russell. Next is Abigail Wolfgang, escorted by Mason Dempsey. The next couple is Grace Hauser, escorted by Isaac Murphy. Next is Jordan Jones, escorted by Quinn Sumner. Next is a group of Layla Klosky, Jacob Miller, Olivia Meadows, and Sabrina Shost. Next is Ethelyn Sharp, escorted by Joseph Barbarich.
Our final couple is Kylie Berry, escorted by Jocelyn Rich. the 2023 Grand March. Please keep in mind that you are not permitted into the Commons area or to have contact with students attending prom. Students are boarding buses and are departing for a wonderful evening. We ask that you exit the building through the doors closer to the auditorium exit. Thank you for attending. Have a wonderful evening.
Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood to stop at Hotel Loyal Pizza, located just blocks from the brewery in downtown Latrobe, and pizza, sandwiches, salads, and so much more. But whether you're taking out or dining in, our menu variety has something for everyone. As if the company here wasn't reason enough to stop in, try one bite from our highly acclaimed pizza and you're sure to be hooked. Visit our website at hotelloyalpizza.com, call us at 724-537-3741, or connect with us on Facebook for more updates. And remember to support our 2022 Gridiron Wildcats. Go Cats!
I'm Jason Brinker, this is my wife Hannah and our daughter Charlotte, and welcome to Lepatich Brinker Funeral Home in Latrobe. Since 1958, our family-owned funeral home has been serving the needs of our friends and families in the greater Latrobe and surrounding communities. Allow us to walk with you on one of life's most difficult journeys. Through pre-planning to ensure that your wishes are understood, dignified at-need service to see that your wishes are fulfilled, and comprehensive aftercare assistance to aid your family through a life-changing transition. Along with traditional burial and cremation services, our funeral home is one of few in Westmoreland County who are proud to say we are certified as green burial providers. Please feel free to contact us at 724-537-2001 or visit our website at www.lepatich.com for more information. Allow us to prove to you that we are where dignity prevails.
College experience transform you. How will you learn to make a difference in your life and the lives of others? At St. Vincent College, we attract high-achieving students who quite naturally place we ahead of me. A small college like St. Vincent gives you more access to the opportunities that will shape your future.
At St. Vincent College, we succeed.
We succeed together.
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 Because at St. Vincent College, we succeed together.
I think we could agree it's been a crazy year for everyone. And we here at Latrobe Auto Group want you to know that we're in this together and we're here for you. Hi everyone, I'm Wendy Hyrak and I'm the finance manager here at the dealership. During the past year, we've all seen some pretty crazy things. Maybe your credit's been affected by some of those things. You should know that no matter what your credit situation is, great credit, good credit, bad credit, or no credit, Latrobe Auto Group wants to be your dealer and we specialize in credit challenges. Our credit team is just waiting to put you in a new car or truck that will start building your credit today and get you moving in the right direction. No matter what you've heard, our lot is stocked with new, pre-owned, and certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Vehicles that not only fall in line with the bank's parameters, but your budget. So whatever's been holding you back, put it aside, come on in, and together we can make it happen.
I would recommend someone to work at Adelphi because there's so much opportunity for growth here. You can set a ton of goals for yourself. I think starting at Adelphi in a counselor position is a wonderful way to build yourself or just give back and help some of the kids that we work with. It's a wonderful opportunity for you to get some experience and really grow and develop as a person.
Everyone, and welcome to the Wildcat Den. LHTC media crew bringing you tonight's game.
We're noticed preparing for a good team like this isn't easy, but this is our style of basketball.
Greater Latrobe starts out the evening with a pin.
From Palmer Airport in Latrobe, live streamed by LHTC Media.
You've been watching the Wildcat Network on LHTC Media.